Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet, the Christmas event. And I'm working at the moment on the Crystal Fish Hunter achievement, and I'm going to show you guys the best way how you need to get the Crystal Burbots and how you need to do the achievement. I'm using a level 26 gear, so people that are low level can do it too, and I would do it because it's very easy. You get 12 bait coins from it, and I think you will get, if you got 100 of them, you will get a nice head too. So what did I do? I test on one rod with normal bait, and on the other rod I used the event bait. And you can do it really easy with normal bait. So I will show you guys it a little bit later. What is the average of fish, so crystal burbot, every in-game hour that you will get? I got 5 to 6 every in-game hour, every hour of the day. So it does not really matter that it's peak, bedtime, it does not matter. It's always the same with this method, and that's really good. So it's still going to take some time. I think you will probably need 5 to 6 hours real life to do this achievement, but that's the best that you can do. So it's not that easy because there are some things that you need to do. So we are going to start first of all with the most important, and I'm going to get my rod in. So let's get the rods in. So you can already see at the top left, you already can see what is very important. So you need to use snow in your feeders because snow is going to activate the crystal burbot. So where can you get snow? There are 4 places that you can get snow. That is in Rocky Lake, Colorado. That is in Falcon Lake, Oregon. That is in White Moose, Alberta. And that's in Kanik Creek in Alaska. So how does it look? It's just a pile of snow. And if you come over here, here is a pile of snow. I'm not sure what the respawn is. I think it's one day because I already got this one a couple of hours ago. Yeah, it's one day. So you can get 4 bags in one day. And the beauty about the bags is that you can use a lot of them because they are not going to fill up the feeder. They are going always with 20 gram. And that's very important. So you will see it here. A bag looked like this. So here it is. This is pure snow. And if you put it now here, you will get a lot of fish with one bag. So my guess is with 4 to 5, maybe 6 bags, you will do 100 crystal burbots. Very important to use that. Don't forget to do it. Then another thing. You guys can see, use hook 6-0. Try to use a hook 6-0. It works perfect. Don't go lower than that. Otherwise, you will get too much normal burbot. Another thing that is very important. So I used medium cut bait and I used frozen cut bait. Where can you get the frozen cut bait? You can buy it in the shop. So you can buy it here. But I would not do that. I got just one. It's not one, but I got frozen cut bait from this present. So you can get it from the present. And they are not coming with one, they are coming with 5s. So don't buy them with bait coins. Just try to find them. Because what I see is, so you guys can see. So I started at 1. I got now 29 crystal burbots in my net. And you can see really easy how good the medium cut bait is too. So I got 1, 2. Oh no, that's not right. That's a normal one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So that means 14 of the 29 burbots that I got are on medium cut bait. So you can do it really easy without the frozen cut bait, but be sure that the snow is in your feeder. That's very important. So it's very simple to do. Every hour in-game 5 to 6. Medium cut bait. You can go with 2 rods. If you got still frozen cut bait as a spare or you find it, use it too. Then another thing at the top left. You don't need to use fireworks. Don't use it. It's not going to work. So don't waste your fireworks on it. And then the last thing, and that's very important. I didn't put it at the top left. Don't use baits that attract other fish, like shrimps, shiners. Don't do that, because I'm fishing with a 26 kilogram setup. But you're going to get lake trout, you will get Atlantic salmon, and you don't want those fish. You guys can see, I didn't get one fish besides burbot or crystal burbot. So I think that duck muscle meats works too, but stay with the cut baits. Don't do it the other way, because why? With this setup, you cannot land the trophy lake trout. If you got a higher setup, you can do it, but why would you do it? We are here to do the achievement. We are not here to get lake trout, brook trout, Atlantic salmon. So stay with the medium cut bait and you will be okay. Then the setup. I'm using two setups. They are 26. So you got the big Ali 390. The fat boy spin 5000. Then I'm using a braid 0.22. I use an open feeder. You can use an open feeder because there is no current here, only on the dam. But it does not matter what kind, because I already said to you guys, it's always 20 gram that they put in the feeder. The feeder can be 200, 100. It's always 20 gram. Then I'm using fluorocarbon 0.38, a hook 6.0, and I'm using medium cut bait and a bell. If you're low level, you need to come with a stand, with a rod pot that you can stand on a dock. I'm using now the electronic one, and the other one is just the same setup with frozen cut bait. Where do you need to come? Very simple. You come to the dock. To here. So, fisherman's hut. You come to here, and here you will see my markers. Here you can see it, the crystal burbot is here. And that's all what you need to do, guys. It's very simple. So go to the four lakes that I showed you, get your snow, get this setup, put it in the feeder. Another thing that is very important, always watch that you don't get snagged. There is a very hard snag point here, so reel a little bit that you don't get snagged, because if you're snagged, you don't get a bite. So it's 12 meters that I throw. Here we go. And that's it. So I cannot say to you guys more. You can do it really easy with normal baits. Get your snow. Get the feeder set up. Just fish the entire day. It takes a little bit of time. And every in-game hour you will get 5 to 6 crystal burbots. So thanks for watching, guys. Merry Christmas. And let's wait a second. If he keeps biting, I can get maybe one in the video. No, he stops. I see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.